do you actually prepare for this kind of festival?
There's no way to prepare. You just try to sleep as much as you can in August and pray. That's pretty much how it's going to be. Plan out your dresses ahead of time and just be organized as far as that can happen, and that's sort of been my motto.
Well in advance, though.
Well in advance, yeah. I actually don't have a dress for next week, so I'm not taking my own advice.